right. We have been discussing debtors reconciliation and creditors reconciliation. We have discussed already debtors reconciliation. There are 16 lessons we have discussed on A level. And grade 12, we have to discuss up to lesson 10. And there are four organizations we have to discuss: sole proprietorships, partnerships, company, not for profit making organization, as well as three types of business we have to discuss: trading business, service business, as well as manufacturing business. In accounting, our duty, we are going to provide information to the stakeholders. For provide information, we have to prepare financial statement. Therefore, by preparing financial statement, we are going to provide information. Therefore, we are going to discuss how to prepare financial statement for sole proprietorships, partnerships, company, as well as not-for-profit making organization. All the business organization, when they are going to prepare financial statement, this is the process. From the beginning, information should be collected by using source documents. From the beginning, resource of the business, changes in resource of the business should be recognized as a transaction and events. From the beginning, during the accounting period, changes in resource of the business organization should be recognized as a transaction and events. After that, information should be collected by using source documents. Then information included in the source document should be recorded in the prime entry books. After that, information included in the prime entry books should be recorded in the ledger by using double entry system: general ledger, subsidiary ledgers. Subledgers can be divided further two parts: debtors ledger as well as creditors ledger. After that, in the general ledger, by closing ledger accounts, you have to prepare trial balance. Then based on trial balance, you have to know how to prepare financial statement with adjustment. That is a process all the organizations should be applied. Think our duty, we are going to provide information. For that, we have to prepare financial statement. Therefore, we are going to discuss how to prepare financial statement. This is a process. From the beginning, changes in resource of the business organization should be recognized as a transaction and events. After that, information should be collected by using source documents. Then information included in the source document should be recorded in the prime entry books: cash receipt journal, cash payment journal, purchase journal, purchase return journal, sales journal, sales return journal, petty cash payment journal, general journal. Like that, information available in the source document should be recorded in the prime entry books. After that, information included in the prime entry books should be recorded in the ledger. Think about general ledger as well as sub-ledgers: debtors ledger and creditors ledger. Then by closing ledger accounts, you have to prepare trial balance in the general ledger. Therefore, trial balance should be prepared in the general ledger. Debtors and creditors ledger, there is no double entry. Therefore, cannot be prepared trial balance. You have to prepare debtors and creditors list. Debtors and creditors list should be prepared in the debtors ledger and creditors ledger. Trial balance should be prepared only in the general ledger. Therefore, debtors and creditors ledger cannot be prepared trial balance. Why? There is no double entry. Single entry system should be applied in the debtors ledger and creditors ledger. Therefore, in the debtors and creditors ledger, trial balance cannot be prepared. Trial balance can be prepared only in the general ledger. Then, based on trial balance, with adjustment, you have to know how to prepare financial statement for sole proprietorships, partnerships, company with adjustment. As adjustment, we have to discuss in this level bad and doubtful debts adjustment, inventory adjustment, accrual and prepaid expense adjustment, damage stock adjustment, EPF and ETF adjustment, depreciation adjustment, disposal adjustment, goods sent on sales or return basis adjustment. Therefore, you have to know how to prepare a financial statement based on trial balance with those kind of adjustment. Right, this is the process. Our duty, we are going to provide information. Therefore, we are going to discuss how to prepare a financial statement. Then think about debtors and creditors reconciliation, why we have to discuss. Think about when information recorded in the ledger. Ledger can be maintained with control accounts. In the general ledger, there is no any ledger accounts relevant for debtors and creditors. There is no any individual debtors and creditors account in the general ledger. Think about this is the general ledger. Debtors general ledger and think about creditors ledger. If there are more individual creditors, if there are more any individual creditors accounts, all the individual creditors accounts should be removed from the general ledger. And we have to maintain only one ledger account in the general ledger for creditors. It is called creditors control accounts. May pardon me, Vedagar. Think about how to record information in the ledger. If there are more individual creditors, all the individual creditors should be removed from the general ledger. We have to maintain separate ledger for creditors. Therefore, creditors ledger available individual creditors accounts. Think about creditors ledger. It has given Lalit accounts, Amal accounts, like that. Individual creditors available creditors ledger. Single entry system should be applied in the creditors ledger. There is no double entry system. Credit is a liability. If effect for liability increase, credit side. If effect for liability decrease, debit side. That is the meaning of single entry system. Think about creditors and debtors ledger. We have to maintain by using single entry system. Credit is a liability. If effect for liability increase, should be record credit side. If effect for liability decrease, should be record debit side. Then, by closing individual creditors accounts, you have to prepare summary of the creditors account. It is called creditor list. Therefore, creditor list closing balance should be equal creditor control account balance available in the general ledger. Think about creditor control account balance. Therefore, general ledger, there is no any individual creditors accounts. Think about general ledger. General ledger not available individual creditors accounts. All other ledger accounts available. All other ledger accounts, it means purchase accounts, sales accounts, discount allowed accounts. The mega and mama creditors control like vitra idala thiyena general ledger ke. Ewanada general ledger ke meka vitarak neme thiyenne. General ledger ke natte creditors lage individual accounts. All other ledger account available. It means sales accounts, purchase return accounts, sales return accounts, discount allowed accounts, discount issued accounts, all the expense accounts, all the liability accounts available in the general ledger. General ledger not available individual debtors and creditors. For individual debtors, you have to maintain debtor control accounts in the general ledger. For individual creditors, you have to maintain creditors control account in the general ledger. Therefore, try to recognize general ledger and creditors ledger. General ledger, you have to maintain only one ledger account for creditors. It is called creditor control accounts. If those are recorded correctly, creditor control account balance should be equal creditor list balance. Creditor list balance available in the creditors ledger. Think about individual creditors account closing balance should be included in the creditors ledger. Therefore, summary of the creditors accounts, it is called creditors list. Creditors list should be prepared in the creditors ledger. Now think, what are the thing effect for creditors and increase or decrease? Think about monoad effect mene kila isorom therum ganna mokakda mene effect e kila therum ganna. Think about creditors control account, this one. Normally creditors created as a result of credit purchase. Creditors created as a result of credit purchase. Therefore, credit is a liability. Normally effect for creditor increase only credit purchase. This is a credit purchase and it VAT value available. Creditor is a liability. Normally effect for creditor increase credit purchase. Purchase return, cash payment for creditors, discount receipts, effect for creditor decrease. Those are the thing keep in mind. Credit is a liability. Effect for credit increase only credit purchase, but purchase return, discount receipts, cash paid for creditors, effect for creditors decrease. Creditors account wala credit pathi thiyena creditors la wedi wen effect wenewa, debit pathi thiyena creditors la adu wen effect wenewa. Think if those are recorded correctly, creditor control account balance should be equal creditors list balance. Creditors list balance. Creditors list balance available in the creditors ledger. If those two balances are not equal, think why we have to discuss reconciliation. Reconciliation kila paadama katha karanne wennei kila hitanna balanne issorom. Control account balance. Creditor control account balance should be equal creditor list balance. If those two balances are not equal, reason for difference should be provided. Therefore, we have to prepare creditors reconciliation like a debtors reconciliation. Inang meka varadinna effect wen monawada kiyala hitanna balanna metana. Creditor control ekey balance ekak balance should be equal creditor list balance. Inang oy balance deka wenas wenna puluwanne mona unoth. Think effect for creditor control account, total amount of journal, total amount of purchase journal, total amount of purchase return journal, and cash payment journal creditors column total value, discount received column total value. On a journal wala total ek varadunoth, those are effect for control accounts. Think about purchase journal total value, purchase return journal total value. In the general ledger, you have to record based on total value of journal. In a journal ke total ke varadunoth, those are effect for control accounts. Think about purchase journal. Normally credit side increase, debit side decrease. Those are liability accounts. Liability account wala credit pathi dana ewa balance ek wedi wen effect wenawa, debit pathi dana ewa balance ek adu wen effect wenawa. Think purchase return, cash payments, discount receipts, normally effect for creditors decrease, but purchase effect for creditors increase. This is a credit purchase. And think about individual creditors account also same information. Individual value available, individual values available. Purchase credit side, purchase return, cash payments, discount receipts, debit side. Think about purchase return, cash paid, discount receipts should be recorded debit side. Eva varadila creditors account will credit patra dalatibuno. Varadi amount ekak dalatibuno. Errors occur when balancing ledger accounts. Those are the reason for difference. Ekko varadi patra dala. Emanatam varadi amount ekak dala. Emanatam balance karanakota varadila. Credit side undercasted, credit side overcasted, like that. Ekko oy okkoma hari list ekak hadanakota metana thiyena balance ekak aran thiyena waradida. Think about when business account prepare creditors list, closing balance incorrect value recorded. Okkoma hariyata hadala balance ekak list ekata gannakota waradila. ekko aduwen aran undercasters overcasters and think about journal total amounts undercasters overcasters effect for control accounts therefore if those are recorded correctly control account balance should be equal list balance if those two balances are not equal it means there is errors therefore control account balance is not equal list balance debtor control account balance is not equal debtor list balance creditor control account balance is not equal creditor control account balance credit list balance in this situation reason for difference should be provided like a bank reconciliation think about cash control account balance should be equal bank statement balance if cash control account balance is not equal bank statement balance in this situation you have to prepare bank reconciliation like that debtor control account balance should be equal debtor list balance creditor control account balance should be equal creditor list balance if those two balances are not equal we have to discuss debtors reconciliation creditors reconciliation like a bank reconciliation therefore already I have discussed debtors reconciliation now I am going to discuss creditors reconciliation think about creditors reconciliation also same theory like a debtors reconciliation normally reconciliation statement can be prepared by using two methods like a debtors reconciliation like a debtors reconciliation creditors reconciliation also can be prepared by using two methods first methods based on debtor control based on creditor control account balance creditors reconciliation can be prepared by using two methods first one based on creditors control account balance second one based on adjusted creditor control account balance therefore now I am going to discuss how to prepare creditors reconciliation based on debtor control account balance as well as based on adjusted debtor control account balance right see the question number 1 think very important this part effect for creditors credit purchase purchase return cash paid for creditors and discount receipts effect for credit increase only credit purchase all other thing it mean purchase return cash paid for creditors as well as discount receipts effect for creditors decrease right now see the question number 1 creditors control account balance as at 31st march 21 think about creditors control account balance equal 800,000 and it has given the total of creditors ledger balance creditors ledger mean creditor list creditors ledger available individual creditors accounts the total of creditors ledger balance as at 31st march 21 creditors ledger balance mean creditor list balance it has given creditor list balance 540,000 but creditor control account balance equal 800,000 if those are recorded correctly creditor control account balance should be equal creditor list balance but not equal it has given reason for difference subsequent investigation revealed that the following errors have been made in recording transaction in the general ledger as well as creditors ledger ona veradila thiyena dekem general ledger ekak veradila creditors ledger ekak veradila think about general ledger available control accounts and creditors ledger available individual creditors accounts control account balance is not equal creditors list balance creditors ledger balance mean creditor list balance reason for difference also given think statement of reconciliation can be prepared by using two methods first one they ask prepare the statement of creditors reconciliation based on creditor control account balance and second part they ask adjusted creditor control accounts and prepare the statement of creditors reconciliation based on adjusted creditor control accounts same theory like a debtors reconciliation based on creditor control account can be prepared based on creditor control accounts creditor control account එක base කරගෙන හදනකොට all the reason for difference should be included in the statement of reconciliation. That's a theory. Creditor control එකේ balance එක base කරගෙන නම් අපි හදන්න යන්නේ all the reason for difference should be included. But based on adjusted creditor control accounts, when we are going to prepare a reconciliation statement, errors occur in the general ledger, control account should be adjusted. But errors occur in the creditor's ledger should be included in the creditor's reconciliation. Two methods can be applied. Let's think about first one. Prepare the statement of creditor's reconciliation based on creditor control account balance. Right, this is the format. මේ පාඩම අමාරුයි ගණන් හදන ගමන් ටික ටික තේරුම් ගන්න try කරන්න ගණන් 10ක් 15ක් හදනකොට නිකම්ම තේරෙනවා ටික ටික අල්ලගෙන try කරන්න අතාරින්න එපා අමාරුයි පාඩම think about creditors reconciliation statement this is the way you have to prepare format statement of creditors reconciliation therefore topic statement of creditors reconciliation first one they ask based on creditor control account balance therefore this is the first methods there are two method can be applied first methods we are going to prepare creditors reconciliation based on creditors control account balance therefore from the beginning here this is creditors reconciliation therefore statement of creditors reconciliation statement of creditors reconciliation record values in 1000 therefore disclose values in 1000 to maintain understandability we have to provide information values in 1000 and from the beginning balance as per creditors control accounts basic විදිහට අපි ගන්නේ creditor control එකේ balance Therefore, here balance as per creditors control accounts. Creditors control account balance. Here creditors control account balance. Then some information should be added. Therefore, here addition. Some information we have read is space for that and some information we have to deduction some information we have to deduct then answer is a balance as per creditors list kona udata control ekey balance ekak gattot yata list ekey balance ekak Therefore, creditors list balance. Creditors list balance. Think creditors reconciliation. Effect for creditors, credit purchase, purchase return, cash paid for creditors, and discount receipts. Right now, first method we are going to apply. By including all the reason for difference can be prepare creditors reconciliation based on creditor control account balance in this situation all the reason for difference should be included in the statement of reconciliation ona me paadama wedagath godak lamai amaruwi me paadama honda rahagena depara thun parak balanna ekaṭa hariyena me thing why we have to prepare reconciliation Control account balance is not equal creditor list balance. In this situation, reason for difference should be provided, like a balance reconciliation. If cash control account balance is not equal bank statement balance, in this situation, we have to prepare bank reconciliation. Like that, creditor control account balance should be equal creditor list balance. If those two balances are not equal, we have to provide reason for difference. Therefore, this is a format. This is a format. First methods by including all the reason for difference can be prepare creditors reconciliation. It is called based on creditor control account balance. right? Now it has given reason for difference. It has given creditor controlled account balance is given ₹800,000. Take that value here as a basis. Creditor controlled account balance 800,000. It has given record values in 1,000, only 800. Therefore, creditors controlled account balance is given 800 values in 1,000. Then some information we have to add. For them, vedagathma part එක තමයි මෙතන තියෙන බලන්න. මොනවද add කරන්නේ මොනවද deduct කරන්නේ කියලා බලන්න ඕන අපි. Some information should be added and some information should be deducted. Therefore, you have to decide what kind of information should be added, what kind of information should be deducted. Very, very important. Band reconciliation also same theory. All the reconciliation. Then you go to band reconciliation. Hadana kota kata padamin hadanne. Unpresented plus unrealized deduction name. But this is the theory. When some information included in the reconciliation, methana add karanawada deduct karanawada kiyala decide karana kota api balanna one. Men me palle hadana thiyena balance ekak thiyena one. Then me gaana widena creditors list balance. You have to consider effect for closing balance. මෙන්න මේ යටට ගත්ත බැලන්ස් එකට වෙන ඉෆෙක්ට් එක තමයි බලන්න ඕන ඔයගොල්ලෝ. If effect for this balance closing balance increase those are should be added. If effect for closing balance decrease as a result of reason for difference should be deducted. මොන බලන්න මෙතන ඇඩ් කරනවද ඩිඩක් කරනවද කියලා ඩිසයිඩ් කරනකොට අපි බලන්නේ මෙන්න මේ යටට aran තියෙන බැලන්ස් එකට වෙන ඉෆෙක්ට් එක බලනවා. එයා වැඩි වෙන්න ඉෆෙක්ට් වෙනවා නම් ඒව ඇඩ් කරන්න ඕන. එයා අඩු වෙන්න ඉෆෙක්ට් වෙනවා නම් ඩිඩක් කරන්නයි ඕන. Think about very important keep it in mind. See the effect for closing balance. මෙන්න මේ යටට ගන්න බැලන්ස් එක තමයි බලන්න අපි. උඩ තියෙන බැලන්ස් එක තියන්නේ නෙවෙයි බලන්නේ. ඇඩ් කරනවද ඩිඩක් කරනවද කියලා ඩිසයිඩ් කරනකොට. When some information included in the reconciliation we have to decide add or deduct. How to decide? See the effect for closing balance as a result of reason for difference. If effect for closing balance increase, those are should be added. If effect for closing balance decrease, those are should be deducted. Now think first transaction. Gana hariyata haduwoth ema metana list eke balance eke innona. Reconciliation. Think first one. As a result of transaction number 1, think what is effect for closing balance. මෙන්න මේ යටට ගත්ත බැලන්ස් එකට වෙන ඉෆෙක්ට් එක මොකද්ද කියලා බලන්න. ඒ කියන්නේ වැඩි වෙනවද අඩු වෙනවද? If effect for closing balance increase should be added. If effect for closing balance decrease should be deducted. Think first one. Think about creditors. Normally purchase effect for credit increase. Purchase කියන්නේ creditors ලා වැඩි වෙන ඉෆෙක්ට් වෙන එක. All other thing effect for creditors decrease. It mean purchase return, cash paid for creditors, and discount receipts. Those are effect for creditors decrease. But only purchase effect for credit increase. Now think first transaction add or deduct. හිතන්න බලන්න මොකද කරන්න ඕන කියලා. පුළුවන් තරම් අල්ලගන් try කරන්න අමාරුයි පාඩම. ඒ පාඩමේ හැටි මේ. අතාරින්න එපා පුළුවන් තරම් ටික ටික අල්ලගන් try කරන්න. That cash payment journal total value. Think about cash payment journal is a prime end box. On a prime end box, all total like varadunot, eva effect when a control account. Control ekata effect when cash payment journal total value 520,000 has been debited as 70,000 in the creditors control accounts. Thing recorded incorrect value. In the creditors control accounts එනම් control එක තමයි වැරදිලා තියෙන්නේ. දැන් බලන්න ඕනේ control එකේ balance එකට වෙන effect එක මොකක්ද? අඩු වෙනවද වැඩි වෙනවද කියලා බලන්න. Normally cash paid amount effect for creditors decrease. Creditors ලා අඩු වෙන්න තමයි effect වෙන්නේ. But recorded under costed value. Record කරලා තියෙන අඩු වෙන. Cash paid amount equal 570,000. මෙච්චරක් අඩු වෙන්න ඕන ක්‍රෙඩිටර්ස් කන්ට්‍රෝල් එකෙන් බට් recorded 70,000. Adukar latin 70,000. Think about 5 and 7,000 has been debited. Think about cash account credit, credit control account debit. Patta hari. Debit karapi ka hari. But value is not correct. Now think, as a result of this transaction, what is it paid for? Debtor credit control account balance. Normally cash paid for creditors, if paid for creditor decrease. Creditors la adu vennona mechara 570,000. But debited 70,000. Adu karala thiyena 70,000. Anne veradda nisa creditor control eke balance ekata vena effect eka mokak. What is effect for creditors control account balance as a result of that error? Effect for creditor control account balance increase. අඩුවෙන් තමයි අඩු කරලා තියෙන්නේ. අඩු කරන්න ඕන එක අඩුවෙන් කරපුවාම බැලන්ස් එක වැඩි වෙන ඉෆෙක්ට් වෙනවා. Therefore as a result of this errors creditor control account balance increase. Creditor control account balance increase. Effect for creditor control account balance increase. Creditor control account balance creditor control account balance increase. Creditor control account balance increase by how much? Increase by difference value 500,000. Think effect for creditor control account balance increase by 500,000. As a result of first one, ena balana creditor control ekey balance ekak wedi wenawa. Ekena meya wedi wenne effect wela. Udara gattege. Api balannone eya neme yatara gattege diya balannona. Enan control ekey balance ekak wedi wenne effect wela nan එයාට සාපේක්ෂව මෙයා අඩු වෙන්න තමයි ඉෆෙක්ට් වෙලා තියෙන්නේ. හැම වෙලෙම බලන්නේ මෙයාට සාපේක්ෂව තමයි බලන්න අපි මේ අධ්‍යයනය. ඕගොල්ලෝ බලන්න ඕනේ යටරගත්තු බැලන්ස් එකට වෙන ඉෆෙක්ට් එක තමයි බලන්න ඕනේ. ඒකට අපිට කෙලින්ම බලන්න බෑ. ෆස්ට් එක ඉෆෙක්ට් වෙන්නේ කන්ට්‍රෝල් එකට. As a result of that error, creditor control account balance increased by 500,000. එනං උඩට ගත්තු බැලන්ස් එක වැඩි වෙන්න ඉෆෙක්ට් වෙලා එන සාපේක්ෂව බලනකොට යටට ගත්තු බැලන්ස් එක අඩු වෙන්න තමයි ඉෆෙක්ට් වෙලා තියෙන්නේ. මෙයා වැඩි වෙනවා කියන්නේ එන මෙයාට සාපේක්ෂව මෙයා අඩුයි. You have to consider effect for closing balance. ඔගොල්ලෝ බලන්න ඕනේ යටට ගන්න බැලන්ස් එකට මොකද වෙන්නේ? Effect for control account balance increase. Therefore effect for creditor list balance decrease. මෙයාට සාපේක්ෂව බලනකොට මෙයාගේ බැලන්ස් එක මොකද වෙලා තියෙන්නේ? Effect for closing balance decrease control එකේ බැලන්ස් එක තමයි වැඩි වෙන්න ඉෆෙක්ට් වෙලා තියෙන්නේ. නම් මෙයා වැඩි වෙනවා කියන්නේ මෙයාට සාපේක්ෂව මෙයා අඩුයි. Then effect for closing balance decrease. මෙයා අඩු වෙන ඉෆෙක්ට් වෙනවා නම් deduct කරන්නයි ඕන. Therefore effect for closing balance decrease therefore should be deduct. First transaction should be deduct 5 and 1,000. අන්න එම ටික ටික අල්ලගෙන මේකේ ගණන් 50කටක් හදනවා මම ඉස්සරහ දෙක්සම් ලඟ වෙනකොට ටික ටික අල්ලගෙන try කරන්න. Think how to decide add or deduct. Therefore should be deduct 5 and 1,000. Values in 1500. Think reconciliation statement can be prepared by using two methods. Based on creditor control account balance. In this situation all the reason for difference should be included. When we are going to decide add or deduct, see the effect for closing balance. යටට ගත්තු balance එකට වෙන effect එක බලන්න. If effect for closing balance increase, those are should be added. If effect for closing balance decrease, those are should be deduct. Then the second transaction. Like that, think about add or deduct. Second එක මොකද කරන්න ඕන කියලා හිතන්න බලන්න. ටිකටි කල්ලගෙන try කරන්න. Creditors reconciliation. Think about credit side of individual creditors accounts. Overcasted by 400,000. Think about individual creditors accounts. Credit side overcasters. Think what is it for individual creditors account balance. Credit is a liability. In a liability account වල credit පැත්ත වැඩි වෙනකොට balance එක වැඩි වෙනවා. Credit පැත්ත අඩු වෙනකොට balance එක අඩු වෙනවා. හැබැයි liability account වල debit පැත්ත වැඩි වුණොත් balance එක අඩු වෙනවා. debit පැත්ත අඩු වුණොත් balance එක වැඩි වෙනවා. all the liabilities accounts credit පැත්ත වැඩි වෙන්න balance එක වැඩි වෙනවා. credit පැත්ත අඩු වෙන්න balance එක අඩු වෙනවා. liability account වල debit පැත්ත වැඩි වුණොත් එහෙම balance එක අඩු වෙනවා. debit පැත්ත අඩු වුණොත් balance එක වැඩි වෙනවා. Now think what is if it for individual creditors account balance. You have to find out reason if it for closing balance. ඔගල අන්තිමේට හොයාගන්න ඕනේ යටට ගත්තු balance එකට වෙන if it එක තමයි හොයාගන්න ඕනේ. Think credit side of individual creditors overcasters. Credit is a liability. Credit side overcasters. Therefore if it for individual creditors account balance increase. Individual creditors account balance effect for creditor list. If individual creditor account balance increase, creditor list balance also increase. Think individual creditors available in the creditors ledger. Enang credit patta wedi unoth balance ekak wedi wenawa. Enang individual creditors balance increase. Therefore individual creditors balance available in the creditors ledger. Creditors list. Therefore, this one effect for creditor list balance also increase. Therefore, as a result of this error, individual creditors account balance increase. Therefore, individual creditors account balance. Individual creditors accounts. Individual creditors account balance increase. मित्र मान लिया ने तेरों गाने लिए सिवा डर पोल एक्साम में क्लियर नोने ने देयरफॉर इंडिविजुअल क्रेडिटर्स अकाउंट बैलेंस इंक्रीज बाय रुपीस 41,000 एस रिजल्ट ऑफ दैट एरर थिंक क्रेडिट साइड ऑफ इंडिविजुअल क्रेडिटर्स ओवरकास्टर्स देयरफॉर इंडिविजुअल क्रेडिटर्स अकाउंट बैलेंस इंक्रीज नाउ थिंक इंडिविजुअल क्रेडिटर्स अकाउंट बैलेंस अवेलेबल इन द क्रेडिटर्स लिस्ट එනම් ක්‍රෙඩිටර් ලිස්ට් එකේ බැලන්ස් එකත් වැඩි වෙනවා. Think effect for closing balance also increase. As a result of second transaction, effect for individual creditors account balance increase. Therefore creditors list balance increase. Therefore closing balance increase. Think closing balance equal creditors list balance. එනම් යටට ගත්ත බැලන්ස් එක වැඩි වෙන ඉෆෙක්ට් වෙනවා නම් ඇඩ් කරන්න ඕන. मेतन एड करवादिटर्स එන යටට ගත්ත බැලන්ස් එක ඉන්ක්‍රීස් වෙන ඉෆෙක්ට් වෙනවා නම් those are should be added therefore second transaction should be added second transaction should be added 400,000 values in 1,400,000 like that think about third transaction හිතන්න ඇඩ් කරනවද ඩිඩක් කරනවද කියලා හිතන්න බලන්න බලන්නෝනේ යටට ගත්ත බැලන්ස් එකට වෙන ඉෆෙක්ට් එක බලන්න. See the effect for closing balance. Decide add or deduct. Think third transaction. Normally cash paid for creditors, discount received, purchase return. Normally effect for creditor decrease. But credit purchase normally effect for creditor increase. Think third transaction add or deduct. Think about third one. Discount receipts amount 60,000 was debited to the creditor control accounts as a 600,000. Think add or deduct. Think what is effect for closing balance. This lesson very important. Discount receipts normally discount receipts. Effect for credit decrease normally. Discount receipts, purchase return, cash paid, අන්නේවා ක්‍රෙඩිටර්ස් ලා අඩු වෙන ඉෆෙක්ට් වෙනවා. Think about discount received amount 60,000 was debited to the creditor control accounts as a 600,000 debit වෙච්ච එක හරි. But amount is not correct. අඩු වෙන්න ඕනේ මෙච්චරයි. මෙච්චරක් අඩු කරලා. කොහෙද ක්‍රෙඩිටර් කන්ට්‍රෝල් එකේ? Then think what is effect for creditor control account balance. Discount receipts effect for creditor decrease should be recorded debit side. Side is okay, but amount is not correct. Vadipura debit karala. Vadipura adu karala. Therefore, effect for creditor control account balance decrease by difference value. Therefore, as a result of third transaction, effect for creditor control account balance. Effect for creditor control account balance effect for creditor control account balance decrease effect for creditor control account balance decrease by think about difference value 600,000 minus 60,000 by 540,000. As a result of this error, effect for creditor control account balance decrease. ඔන්න control එකේ balance එක අඩු වෙන්න තමයි effect වෙලා තියෙන්නේ. හැබැයි බලන්න ඕන ඔයගොල්ලෝ control එකේ balance එකට වෙන effect එක නෙවෙයි. යටට ගත්තු balance එකට වෙන effect එකයි බලන්න ඕන. Now in third transaction, as a result of third transaction, creditor control account balance decrease. Creditor control account වල මෙයා අඩු වෙන්න ඉෆෙක්ට් වෙලා තියෙනවා. එහෙනම් සාපේක්ෂව බලනකොට මෙයා අඩු වෙලා නම් එහෙනම් මෙයා වැඩි. හැම වෙලේම මෙයාට සාපේක්ෂව බලන්න ඕන අපි. As a result of third transaction, creditor control account balance decreased by 540. ඒ කියන්නේ මෙයා අඩු වෙලා එහෙනම් මෙයාට සාපේක්ෂව බලනකොට list එකේ balance එක වැඩි. You have to consider effect for closing balance. If effect for closing balance increase, add. Effect for closing balance decrease, deduct. Think about third one. Discount received 60,000, but debited to the creditor control account as 600,000. As a result of that, creditor control account balance decrease by 540,000. Creditor control account balance decrease. It mean list balance increase. යටට ගත්තු බැලන්ස් එක වැඩි වෙන්න ඉෆෙක්ට් වෙලා. If effect for closing balance increase, those are should be add. යටට ගත්තු එක වැඩි වෙන්න ඉෆෙක්ට් වෙනවා නම් add කරන්න ඕන. යටට ගත්තු බැලන්ස් එක අඩු වෙන්න ඉෆෙක්ට් වෙනවා නම් deduct කරන්න ඕන. That is a theory relevant for reconciliation. Therefore, third transaction, effect for closing balance increase, therefore should be add. Third transaction should be at difference value equal 540,000. Record values in 1,000, only 540. Think how to decide at Dodida. See the effect for closing balance. යටට ගත්තු බැලන්ස් එකට වෙන ඉෆෙක්ට් එකයි කොහොම හරි අන්තිමේට බලන්න ඕන. Think proportionately මෙයාට සාපේක්ෂව තමයි බලන්න අපි. Like then think about last transaction fourth one. Think what is effect for closing balance. යටට ගත්තු බැලන්ස් එකට වෙන ඉෆෙක්ට් එක බලන්න. Think fourth transaction. Thing add or deduct credit purchase to Amal 750,000 was credited to the Amal account as 50,000. Purchase normally should be credit creditors accounts. Patta hari credit purchase 750,000. Normally purchase credit purchase effect for credit increase creditors la vadi wen effect wen ekak. But think about 750,000 correct value, but was credited to the Amal account 50,000. Among these individual creditors, correct value equals 750,000. Credit purchase normal effect for credit increase, but recorded under costed value. Think as a result of that, what is effect for amal account balance? Therefore, think about correct value equals 750. 750 tama credit karanna one, but credited 50,000. As a result of that, amal account balance decreased by 700,000. Therefore, as a result of that errors, amal's account balance decreased. Amal is a individual creditors accounts. Therefore, amal's account balance Amal account balance decreased by difference value 700,000. Effect for Amal account balance decreased by 700,000 as a result of that error. Inang Amal adu unoth Amal ke balance ekata ma list ekata yanne. Therefore, list balance also decreased. As a result of that, list balance also decreased. Amal is individual creditors. Effect for Amal account balance decrease. Amal is individual creditor. Therefore, creditor list balance also decrease. Therefore, closing balance also decrease. Effect for closing balance decrease. Therefore, should be dida. Antimate ogolo balannone yatata gattu balance ekata mokak wenne kiyala thama balannone. Eka wedi wenna effect wenona nam add karanawa. Eka adu wenna effect wenona deduct karanawa. See the effect for closing balance. If effect for closing balance increase, those are should be added. If effect for closing balance decrease, those are should be deduct. Therefore, fourth transaction should be deduct 700,000. Transaction fourth one should be deduct. Difference value equals 700,000. Then this is the first methods. Think what, there are two methods can be applied. First methods based on creditor control account balance. Adjust karan nathu api ganna balan. Based on creditor control account balance. Second methods based on adjusted creditor control account balance. Ogol therum gan try karanna one. Control ekai balance ekai base karagena hadana kota monawada yanne. Adjusted control ekai balance ekai base karagena hadana kota monawada yanne. First methods based on control account balance, creditor control account balance. Adjust karan nathu api ganna balan. Etakota all the reason for difference should be included. Balance deka wenas wenna effect wenna karunu okkoma yanawa balan. All the reason for difference should be included in statement of reconciliation. Then think how to decide add or deduct. See the effect for closing balance. If effect for closing balance increase, those are should be added. If effect for closing balance decrease, those are should be deduct. Now take the answers. Take the plus value of addition and minus value. Deduction take total value, as well as addition take total value. If it is correct, closing balance should be equal creditor list balance. Take the plus value total amounts. And minus value total amounts. If it is correct, closing balance should be equal creditor list balance. Think creditors reconciliation. Therefore, addition plus value total amounts. Take here total value. This one plus this one equal 940. Record values in 1000. And take the minus value total amount also. Take the minus value total amount also. This one plus this one, take answer here. This one plus this one, take answer. Therefore, this one plus this one answer equal 1740. And take the deduction total value. deduction total will be equal 1,201,000 within brackets. Think how to prepare reconciliation. Think why we have to prepare reconciliation. Therefore, this one minus this one take answer. Therefore, this one minus this one answer equal 540,000. Answer equal 540,000. If it is correct, this is a creditor list balance. Creditor list balance. If it is correct, this value should be equal creditor list balance. Think this is a creditor list balance. Creditor list balance equal 540,000. Control account balance should be compared with creditor list balance. If those are recorded correctly, closing balance should be equal creditor list balance. Think why we have to prepare. In the general ledger, you have to maintain creditor control accounts for creditors. And creditors ledger, individual creditors account available. Normally, if it for creditors, credit purchase, purchase return, discount receipts, cash paid for creditors. Only credit purchase effect for credit increase. All other thing, it means cash paid for creditors, discount receipts, purchase return, effect for creditor decrease. If those are recorded correctly, creditor control account balance should be equal creditor list balance. If those two balances are not equal, reason for difference should be provided. Therefore, we have to prepare a statement of reconciliation. Two methods can be applied. First one, based on creditor control account balance can be prepared. And second one, based on adjusted creditor control account balance can be prepared. On a creditor control balance base karagan hadana vidhi. Adjust karana kali. And second methods, recommend two and three think about. There's adjusted creditor control accounts. As well as prepare the statement of creditors reconciliation based on adjusted creditor control accounts. Now they ask creditor reconciliation, they ask based on adjusted creditor control accounts. On the second methods, errors occur in the general ledger, control account should be adjusted. And errors occur in the creditors ledger should be included reconciliation. On the medical bedilan. Individual creditors lage vechi veradidika reconciliation ekata yana general ledger ki vechi veradidika control ekak api adjust karanna ona. That is the second methods. Right now prepare the adjusted creditor control accounts as well as creditors reconciliation. Second methods, requirement 2, they ask adjusted creditor control accounts. Prepare the T accounts, adjusted creditor control account T accounts. This lesson very important. Ticket ටික අල්ලගෙන try කරන අතාරින්නේ පා මේවා. ගණන් ටිකක් හදාගෙන යනකොට අහු වෙනවා මේක. Therefore this is adjusted creditor control accounts. Adjusted. Adjusted creditor control accounts. Adjusted creditor control accounts. Then control එක මොනවා හරි වැරදිලා තිබුණොත් ඒවා හදනවා අපි. It has a balance base karagana creditors lejeki vechi errors tika vitarak dala reconciliation ekak api hadanawa. Therefore that is a reconciliation statement based on adjusted creditor control accounts. Right, then prepare creditors reconciliation also. Second methods, requirement 2 and 3 should be done together. Adjusted creditor control accounts. Then prepare a statement of creditors reconciliation. Statement of creditors reconciliation same way, but only errors occur in the creditors ledger should be included now. Requirement 2 and 3 should be done together. There's adjusted creditor control accounts. as well as creditors reconciliation statement. Reconciliation statement same way. Thing adjusted creditor control accounts. Adjusted creditor control accounts and statement of reconciliation. Adjusted creditor control account and statement of reconciliation. This is the way you have to prepare reconciliation statement. Adjusted creditor control accounts and statement of creditors reconciliation. But here as a balance, you have to consider adjusted creditor control account balance. Adjusted creditor control account balance should be included as a basis. Then plus minus credit list balance. But then, okkoma yanne reconciliation ekata. All the reason for difference cannot be included now. Errors occur in the general ledger should be adjusted control accounts. Errors occur in the creditors ledger should be included in the reconciliation statement. Then ara karunu tika me deka athara bedila yana. General ledger eke vechi waradi tika vitarai metenda yana. General ledger eke. And creditors ledger eke vechi waradi tika yana reconciliation ekata. Ethara metenda yam karunak yanawa nan add කරනවද deduct කරනවද කියලා decide කරන්නේ අර කලින් කියපු විදියටමයි. See the effect for closing balance. If effect for closing balance increase, those are should be added. If effect for closing balance decrease, those are should be deduct. This is the second methods. Two method can be applied. Right. Now try to answer. First one, take the creditor control account balance is given. That value should be included as a balance brought forward in the adjusted creditor control accounts. It has given creditor control account balance as at 31st March 21. Closing balance it has given. Adjusted creditor control account balance is given 800,000. Adjusted creditor control account balance is given 800,000. That value should be included creditors control account credit side as a balance brought forward. This value should be included creditors control account as a balance brought forward. Take the balance values in 1000. Creditor control account credit is a liability. Therefore, credit side as a balance brought forward this value. Rupees 800,000. Therefore, credit side as a balance brought forward. As a balance brought forward. Now, then transfers number one. Then general ledger ke varadila na. Ewa adjust karanna ona. Creditors ledger ke varadila na. Ewa tama reconciliation ekata yanna. Now, think about transaction number one. Cash payment journal total value 570,000 has been debited as a 70,000 in the creditors control accounts. Think cash paid for creditors 570,000. Normally cash account credit, creditors control account debit, but debited only 70,000. Correct value equal 570,000. Debited only 70,000. Therefore, difference value should be debit again. Errors occur in the general ledger. Errors effect for control accounts. Therefore, correct value 570, but recorded 70,000. Now think how to adjust. Cash payment journal total amount 570. That value cash account credit, credit control account debit, but debited 70,000. Debit therefore, difference 500,000 should be debit again. Then, with a cash killer and bear suspense killer, suspense it is effect for suspense accounts. Because the Varadiladin, with an evitarai අපිට කියන්නේ cash එකේ වැරදුණයි කියලා. Total එක වැරදුණා කියලා නෙවෙයි මෙතන කියන්නේ. Total එක වැරදිලා තිබුණොත් එහෙනම් මෙතන cash කියලා ලියන්න අපි. But total amount correct has been debited as 70,000 in the creditors control accounts. Errors occur only one ledger accounts. Creditor control එකේ විතරයි වැරදිලා තියෙන්නේ. එක තැනක් වැරදුනොත් එයම suspense account එක යන්නේ. Therefore here as a suspense account 500 cannot be written as a cash. This is the transaction number 1. අන්නේ මේ ටික ටික අල්ලගෙන try කරන්න. පාඩම අතාරින්න නැතුව අල්ලගෙන ඉන්න කොහොම හරි. ටිකක් දවස් යනකොට ගණන් දෙක තුනක් හදන්න හරියනවා. මේ පාඩම් වල හැටි මේව අමාරුයි කොහොමද? Let's think about second transaction. Try to recognize errors effect for control account or reconciliation. මුලින්ම තේරුම් ගන්න යන්නේ කොහෙද කියලා. Adjusted control එකටද reconciliation එකටද? Reconciliation එකට යනවා නම් යටට ගන්න balance එකට වෙන effect එක බලන්න. Then second transaction. Think about second transaction where we have records, how to records think about. Then second transaction where we have record and how to records. If errors occur in the creditors ledger, should be recorded creditors reconciliation. Think add or deduct. Credit side of individual creditors. Account overcasted by 400,000. Think errors occur in the individual creditors accounts. Credit side of individual creditors overcasted. Credit path value no. Credit is liability accounts. Individual creditors account balance also increase. Individual creditors account balance effect for creditor list balance. Therefore, it is effect for creditor list balance also increase. Individual creditors account balance එක වැඩි වෙනවා. එහෙනම් list එකේ balance එකත් වැඩි වෙනවා. Therefore, closing balance also increase. Therefore, second transaction should be added. Errors occur in the creditors ledger. Errors occur in the creditors ledger. Therefore, it should be included reconciliation statement. Effect for individual creditors account balance increase. Therefore, credit list balance also increase. Closing balance increase. Therefore, should be added. Second transaction should be add. Value equal 400,000. Second transaction should be add. Record values in 1,000. Like that, think about third transaction. Try to recognize where we have registered. Second transaction should be added. Think third one. Where we have to adjust, how to adjust, think about. Hitanna balanna mokada karanna ona kiyala. Kohada yanna kiyala hitanna. Adjusted control ekatada reconciliation ekata. Discount receipts. Amount 60,000. Was debited to the creditor control accounts as a 600,000. Side එක හරි amount එක වැරදි. Errors occur only one ledger accounts. If errors occur only one ledger accounts, those are effect for suspense accounts. එක ledger account එක වැරදුනොත් ඒව suspense එකට effect වෙනවා. Trial balance එක balance වෙන්නේ නැති වෙනවා එහෙම වුණාම. Think how to adjust. Discount receipts 60,000 was debited. Debit කරපු එක හරි. But correct value equal 60,000. But debited 600,000. One of them වැඩි පුර debit වෙලා. එහෙනම් අනිත් පැත්තට දානවා අපි. Difference value 540,000 should be record credit side as a suspense accounts. Cannot be written as a discount receipts. Cannot be written as a discount receipts. Errors occur only one ledger accounts. Therefore, those are effect for suspense accounts. Suspense accounts. Third transaction. Think about discount receipts. Correct value equals 60,000. Recorded debit side, but amount is not correct. Amount is not correct. Therefore, you have to know how to decide add or deduct. Then thing for transaction. The money with a discount received kill a bit of the underbear. Where are the discount received a key total came in. Discount received amount a control the key down about the number. Therefore, it is paid for suspense accounts. Think fourth one. Fourth transaction, think about credit purchase to Amal 750,000 was credited to the Amal account as a 50,000. Normally, credit purchase effect for credit increase should be record credit side deka hari, but amount is not correct. Errors occur individual creditors accounts. If errors occur individual creditors accounts, those are effect for reconciliation. Think what is effect for individual creditors account balance. Then balan creditor ke balance ekata vena effect ekak mokadda kiyala balan. Sitha what is effect for individual creditors account balance? Credit purchase to Amal 750,000. Was credited to the Amal account as a 50,000. Think correct value 750, but recorded 50,000. Normally purchase effect for credit increase normally, but recorded under costed value. Therefore, Amal account's balance decrease. Effect for Amal's account balance decrease by 70,000. And Amal ki balance ka adu unu, it is effect for list balance. Therefore, effect for list balance also decrease. If effect for list balance decrease, closing balance decrease. If closing balance decrease, those are should be deduct. Think how to decide add or deduct. Reconciliation ke api daana kota balanne, yatata gattu balance ekata vena effect eka balanne. If effect for closing balance increase should be add. If effect for closing balance decrease should be deduct. As a result of fourth transaction, effect for Amal account balance decrease. Therefore, list balance decrease. Closing balance decrease. Therefore, fourth one should be deduct. Difference value 700,000. Therefore, fourth transaction should be deduct. Fourth transaction should be deduct. Difference value equal 700,000. Values in 1,000, only 700. At now, think all the information recorded. Errors occur in the general ledger, control account should be adjusted. Errors occur in the creditor's ledger should be included in the statement of reconciliation. Now take the adjusted creditor control account balance. That value should be included as a basis here. Take the adjusted creditor control account balance. Take methinda daaganna. Then addition should be added. Deduction should be deduct. Na me paadam therum gattot ehema anithwa mechchara maru na. Meke man ganan issaraadi godak hadanawa. Tika tika allaganna balanna. Ai hadanna kiyala hitanna. How to prepare. Two methods can be applied. Now take the balance adjusted creditor control accounts. Credit side increase. Take that value debit side. Closing balance should be calculated. Credit side total money equal 1,340,000. Take that value debit side. Difference value as a balance carried down. And that value balance brought forward credit side. Take the closing balance of adjusted creditor control accounts. This one minus this one, take the answer. Therefore, here closing balance equal 840,000. That is adjusted creditor control account balance. That value should be included in the statement of reconciliation as a basis. Adjusted creditor control account balance equal 840. Now take the addition and deduction. Take total addition, Only 400,000 available. Then this one take answer here. Therefore, total money equal 1,240,000. Then deduction, it has given only 700. Therefore, deduction within brackets. Therefore, closing balance, if it is correct, it should be equal creditor list balance. Therefore, think about creditor list balance equal 540,000. Gana hariyata duthema, creditor list balance should be equal 540,000. Think about this example. Also, creditor list balance equal 540,000. Think why we have to prepare reconciliation. General ledger available control accounts. Creditors ledger available individual creditors accounts. If those are recorded correctly, control account balance should be equal creditor list balance. If those two balances are not equal, it means there are errors. Some errors occur in the general ledger. Some errors occur in the creditors ledger. Therefore, reason for difference should be provided. We have to prepare a statement of reconciliation. When we are going to prepare a statement of reconciliation, two methods can be applied. First method, without adjusting control account balance, based on creditor control account balance. Adjust karan natu api hadano. In this situation, all the reason for difference should be included. But second method, based on adjusted creditor control account balance. Ekedi venne, errors occur in the general ledger should be adjust creditor control accounts. And errors occur in the creditors ledger should be included creditors reconciliation. Right. Now think about question number 2. Then ticket call again around. May wagi my information the same way. See the requirement 1. Question number 2 word. Same information, only numbers change. Normally, effect for creditors, all the minimum balan. Creditors are saman and mono defect pinnacle balan. Credit purchase, purchase return, cash paid for creditors. And discount issues. Those are the thing normally effect for creditors. It was a creditors la vadi when effect when mono other, adu when effect when mono. Only credit purchase effect for creditors increase. But purchase return, cash paid for creditors, and discount issues, those are effect for creditor decrease. Purchase return, cash paid for creditors, discount receipts, effect for creditor decrease. Then second one, same information. Think about requirement also. First one, read carefully. And then hadan try karan pala puluwan kati. Bari nam hondara gana kiyawa gan. See the requirements. Mama meka paadama kiyala denna on nisa transaction hatarai meka dala thiyenawa. Namuth exam eke transaction sometimes it has given 6 transactions, 8 transactions, 10 transactions, like that. That second one also same requirements. Given creditor control account balance, think creditors ledger, general ledger. Think about purchase journal, purchase return journal, cash payment column of the cash payment journal, and discount received column of the cash payment journal. Think about it. Creditor control account balance is given 31st March 21. Creditor control account balance is given 950,000. Control account available in the general ledger. And total of creditors ledger balance. As at 31st March 21, it has given 370,000. Subsequent investigation revealed that the following errors have been made in recording the transaction in the general ledger as well as creditors ledger. Think errors occur in the general ledger as well as creditors ledger. control account available in the general ledger and individual creditors account available in the creditors ledger. Now it has given normal reasons. It has given transaction loan for credit purchase, purchase return, discount receipts, cash payments. ඔච්චරයි දෙන්නේ. වැඩියෙන් අරන් අඩුවෙන් අරන්. වැරදි පැත්තට දාන. නැත්තම් බැලන්ස් කරනකොට වැරදි. Prepare the statement of creditors reconciliation based on creditor control accounts. ඔන්න adjust කරන්න නැතුව අපෙන් ඉල්ලන්න. All the reason for difference should be included. Therefore, recommend one right answer. They have prepared the statement of creditors reconciliation based on creditor control account balance. ඔන්න දැන් පළවෙනි ගානෙන් අල්ලගන්න බැරි වුණා නම් මේකෙන් අල්ලගන්න try කරා. එහෙම ටික ටික ගාන සම්පූර්ණයෙන් තේරුම් නැතුන කමක් නැහැ. දන්න ටික අල්ලගෙන යන්න. ඊට පස්සේ ඊළඟ ගානෙන් ඊටු ටික අල්ලගන්න පුළුවන්. Right. Recommend one. First methods. All the reason for difference should be included based on debtor creditor control account balance. Adjust කරන්න නැතුව අපි ගන්න. That is the first methods. Let prepare the reconciliation statement. All the reason for difference should be included. All the reason for difference. This is where you have to prepare format. First one, draw the format. Statement of creditors reconciliation. Statement of creditors reconciliation. පුළුවන් කට්ටිය හදන්න try කරන්න. And prepare the format like that. Statement of creditors reconciliation. Creditor control account balance. ඔන්න දැන් මෙතන අපි ගන්නේ adjusted creditor control account නෙවෙයි. But second methods here should be include adjusted creditor control accounts balance. But here creditor control account balance, then addition plus deduction, then closing balance equal creditor list balance. Closing balance, creditor list balance. Then take the creditor control account balance it has given. Now decide each and every transaction add or deduct. Creditors reconciliation. Take from the beginning creditor control account balance. Creditor control account balance. Then decide add or deduct. ඔගොල්ලෝ අමාරු කියලා මේව අතාරින්න එපා මේ තමයි තේ කවුන්ස් අල්ලගෙන try කරන්න ටික ටික මොකද මේව තේරෙන්නේ නැතුව ගියොත් එහෙම ඉස්සරහට ඉතුරු පාඩම් තේරෙන්නේ නැහැ මේ තමයි account වල தত্ত্বය මේ තමයි එන දේවල් මේ තමයි හදන දේවල් ටික ටික අල්ලගෙන try කරන්න අමාරුයි තමයි ඉතින් මේව right creditor control account balance is given creditor control account balance 31st March 21 950,000 As well as given total of creditors ledger balance, that is a creditor list balance. Gana hariyata haduwoth eme yatata enno one 370,000 creditor list balance. Creditor control account balance is given 950,000. Record values in 1,950. Then take the plus value. Think about what are the things should be add and deduct. See the transaction number one. When we are going to decide add or deduct, see the effect for closing balance. If effect for closing balance increase, those are should be added. If effect for closing balance decrease, those are should be deduct. Think about transaction number one. Cash payment journal total amounts 850,000 has been credited as a 580,000 in the creditors control accounts but it has recorded in the creditors ledger correctly now think about cash payment දැන් පැත්තත් වැරදි amount එකත් වැරදි. වැරදි දෙකක් තියෙනවා බලන්න. cash paid amount cash account credit creditor control account debit වෙන්න ඕනේ. but credited. මොනවාට පැත්තත් වැරදි. amount එකත් වැරදි. cash payment journal total value 850. මේක debit පැත්තට යන control එකේ. cash account credit creditor control account debit. but it has recorded credit side on a side එක වැරදි credit පත්‍ර දැම්මොත් එහෙනම් balance එක වැඩි වෙනවා credit is liability liability account වල credit පත්‍ර balance එක දානකොට balance එක වැඩි වෙන්න තමයි effect වෙන්නේ think there are two errors side is not correct amount also not correct දැන් ඕකල් බලන්න ඕනේ මෙන්න මේ error එක නිසා control එකේ balance එකට වෙන effect එක වැඩි වෙනවද අඩු වෙනවද කියන්න. Important. Cash payment journal total value. දැන් බලන්න සල්ලි ගෙවවුවොත් creditors ලා අඩු වෙන්න ඕන. But it has recorded credit side අඩු කරලා නැහැ. credit පත්‍ර දානවා කියන්නේ වැඩි කරලා. Therefore as a result of this errors creditor control account balance. Think errors okay in the creditor control accounts. creditor control account balance increase by total value then difference එක නෙවෙයි ගන්න. debit කරන්න ඕන එක debit කරලා නැහැ. credit කරලා. වෙන ගාන. එහෙනම් debit කරපු නැති නිසා balance එක වැඩි වෙනා. credit කරපු නිසා ආපහු balance එක වැඩි වෙනවා. effect for creditor control account balance increase by total value. ඔන්න දැන් effect එක බලන්න. effect for creditor control account balance is increased. Therefore, creditor control account balance. Creditor control account balance increased by how much? Total value 850,000 debit karapu nathi nisa wedi vela. 580,000 credit karapu nisa wedi vela. Therefore, effect for creditor control account balance increased by total value 1,430,000. Effect for creditor control account balance increase. Now, think add odida. Control එකේ balance එක වැඩි වෙලා. අපි බලන්න ඕනේ control එකේ balance එක දියා නෙවෙයි. You have to consider closing balance. ඕකල බලන්න ඕනේ list එකේ balance එකට වෙන effect එක මොකක්ද? Transaction number 1 effect for creditor control account balance increase එන මෙයාට සාපේක්ෂව බලනකොට list එකේ balance එක අඩුයි therefore effect for creditor list balance decrease effect for creditor list balance decrease by 1430 control එකේ balance එකනේ වැඩි වෙලා තියෙන්නේ එහෙනම් උඩ balance එක වැඩි වෙනවා කියන්නේ එයාට සාපේක්ෂව බලනකොට යට balance එක Therefore, transaction number 1, effect for credit list balance decrease. Therefore, should be deduct. Transaction number 1. Deduct how much? Total value. Deduct total value. Therefore, transaction number 1 should be deduct. Total value 1430. Record values in 1000. डेबिट करपु नैति निसा वैडि वेला क्रेडिट करपु निसा आपो वैडि वेला साइड इज साइड එකත් වැරදි अमाउंट එකත් වැරදි थिंक व्हाट इज इफेक्ट फॉर कंट्रोल अकाउंट बैलेंस එනම් कंट्रोल එකේ බැලන්ස් එකට එහෙම වුණොත් එනම් ලිස්ට් එකට අනිත් පැත්තට තමයි වෙන්නේ සාපේක්ෂවයි බලන්න අපි මෙයාට සාපේක්ෂව මෙයා මොකද වෙන්නේ කියලා බලන්න then in second transaction add odida Think about mokadda karanna ona kiyala hitanna balan credit side of individual creditors under casteds think individual creditors available creditors ledger therefore errors occur in the creditors ledger now think what is effect for individual creditors account balance normally credit liabilities accounts credit patta wedi unoth balance ekak wedi wenawa credit patta adu unoth balance ekak adu wenawa debit path or any path. Credit side of individual creditors and castes. Therefore, individual creditors account balance also decrease. Liability account wala credit path adu unoth balance ekak adu wenawa. Credit path wedi unoth balance ekak wedi wenawa. Credit side of individual creditors accounts under castes. Credit side under castes. Therefore, individual creditors account balance also decrease. Therefore, individual creditors account balance. Individual creditors account balance also decrease. Individual creditors account balance decrease by 500,000. Think what is effect for individual creditors account balance. Effect for individual creditors account balance decreased by 500,000. Ena list ekai balance ekak adu wenawa. Individual creditors account available in the creditors ledger. Therefore, it is effect for creditors list also. Therefore, individual creditors account balance decrease. Therefore, creditor list balance also decrease. Creditor list balance also decrease. Therefore, second transaction also should be deduct. Second transaction also should be deduct. 500,000. Record values in 1,000, only 500. Like that, when some information included in the reconciliation, see the effect for closing balance. Yatata aranthiyana balance ekata vena effect ekak balanna. If effect for closing balance increase, those are should be added. If effect for closing balance are decreased, those are should be deduct. Think third transaction. Think add or deduct. Hitanna mokada karanna one kiyala balanna. Vena effect ekak balanna. Ekko control ekata balanna naththan list ekata balanna. Kohomari antimeta balanna one list ekata vena effect ekak. List ekata vena effect ekak kelimma balanna bæi nan control ekata vena effect ekak balanna. एक अनिपत्तमाई cash payments, purchase return, discount receipts, those are normal effect for credit decrease, should be record debit side of the control accounts. Now think what is effect for creditor control account balance. අපි කොහොමද බලන්න ඕනේ list එකේ balance එකට වෙන effect එක. List එකේ balance එකට වෙන effect එක කෙලින්ම හොයාගන්න බැරි හින්දා අපි බලනවා control එකට මොකද වෙන්නේ. එයාට වෙන effect එකේ අනිත් පැත්ත තමයි list එකට වෙන්නේ. Purchase return 80,000 was debited. Debit fetch එක හරි. Debit වෙනවා කියන්නේ අඩු වෙනවා කියන එක. 80,000 should be debited. Was debited creditor control account as 800,000. වැඩි පුර debit වෙලා. Control එකේ. As a result of that creditor control account balance also decrease. වැඩියෙන් අඩු කරලා. වැඩියෙන් debit වෙලා. Effect for creditor control account balance also decrease. As a result of that, therefore, creditor control account balance decrease by difference value. Patta hari balan. Amount ekak waradi. Therefore, effect for creditor control account balance decrease by difference value. Therefore, creditor control account balance. Creditor control account balance. Creditor control account balance is decreased by difference value. Therefore, difference value equal 800,000 minus 80,000. Therefore, difference value equal 720,000. Think effect for creditor control account balance decrease. Effect for creditor control account balance decrease. Ena meya adu vela bala. එනම් මෙයාට සාපේක්ෂව බලනකොට ලිස්ට් එක වැඩි වෙනවා. Pin some information included in the reconciliation. See the effect for closing balance. ඔගොල්ලෝ බලන්න ඕනේ යටට ගත්ත බැලන්ස් එකට වෙන ඉෆෙක්ට් එක තමයි බලන්න ඕනේ. කෙලින්ම යාට වෙන ඉෆෙක්ට් එක හොයාගන්න බැයි නම් කන්ට්‍රෝල් එකට වෙන ඉෆෙක්ට් එක බලන්න. ඒකේ අනිත් පැත්ත තමයි ලිස්ට් එකට වෙන්නේ. As a result of third transaction effect for creditor control account balance decrease. කන්ට්‍රෝල් එකේ බැලන්ස් එක අඩු වෙනවා. එහෙනම් සාපේක්ෂව ලිස්ට් එකේ බැලන්ස් එක වැඩි. Therefore effect for closing balance increase. If effect for closing balance increase, those are should be added. මෙතන add කරනවද deduct කරනවද කියලා බලන්නේ යටට ගත්ත balance එකට වෙන effect එක තමයි බලන්න ඕනේ. එයා වැඩි වෙනව නම් add. එයා අඩු වෙනව නම් deduct. As a result of the transaction, effect for creditor control account balance decrease. It means creditor list balance increase. Therefore, closing balance increase. Therefore, should be added. Third transaction should be added. Difference value 720,000. Values in thousand 720. All the reason for difference should be included. First methods. Without adjusting control account balance, we are going to prepare reconciliation statement. Fourth transaction, think about. Decide add or deduct. See the effect for closing balance. Normally, purchase effect for creditor increase, purchase return, cash paid for creditors, discount received, effect for creditors decrease. Think fourth transaction. Credit purchase to Sunil, 70,000 was credited to the Sunil accounts. Think about credit purchase. 70,000 was credited to the Sunil accounts. Patta hari. Credit karape kahari. Normally purchase effect for credit increase should be credit. But amount is not correct. As a result of that, think what is effect for Sunil account balance. Then Sunil ke balance ekata wen effect ekak balanna. Purchase normal effect for credit increase. But it has recorded overcast value. Wediyen credit karala, wediyen add karala. Therefore, effect for Sunil account balance also increase. Individual creditors balance increase. Therefore, list balance also increase. Now, balani Sunil ke balance ke vadi venama. Sunil ke balance ke tama list ekata yanne. Ena list ke balance ekat vadi venama. List balance increase. Closing balance also increase. Therefore, effect for Sunil account balance increase. Effect for Sunil account balance increase by difference value. Therefore, Sunil account balance. Sunil account balance. Sunil account balance increase by difference value. Therefore, 700,000 minus 70,000. Therefore, increase by 630,000. Effect for Sunil account balance increase by 630,000. Therefore, list balance also increase. Effect for closing balance increase. If effect for closing balance increase, those are should be added. Therefore, fourth transaction also should be add. Think how to decide add or deduct. Paper එකේ අනිවාර්යම වෙනවා. මෙතන ගියාට මේ පාඩම කොහොමවත් ලේසි වෙන්නේ නැහැ. මේ තමයි මේ පාඩම ලේසිත් නැහැ අමාරුත් නැහැ මෙතන ගියාට. That is the theory. Think how to decide add or deduct. Therefore, transaction also effect for individual creditors increase. Therefore, creditor list balance also increase. Therefore, should be added. Difference value 630,000. All the reason for difference should be included when we are going to prepare reconciliation statement based on without adjusting debtor control account balance. Adjust karan nathuwa hadana kota all the reason for difference should be included. Right now, take the total addition, total deduction. If it is correct, closing balance should be equal creditor list balance. Think about creditor list balance. Gana hariyata aduwathema metana enna one 370,000. Therefore, creditors list balance equal 370,000. This is a creditor control account balance. ගාන හරියට ඇදුවොත් මෙන්න මේ බැලන්ස් එක තමයි යටතේ එන්න ඕනේ. Now take the plus value total amounts. Take the total plus value and total deduction. Take the answers. All the reason for difference should be included based on creditor control account balance. Take plus value total amounts 1350. Then this one plus this one take answer 2300. Then take the deduction total value. Deduction total value. May the total come in the gun. This one take answer here. Then take the total deduction within brackets. Total deduction 1930. Then take the answers. If it is correct, closing balance equal creditor list balance. Therefore, closing balance creditor list balance. See the creditor list balance also. If it is correct, closing balance should be equal creditor list balance. Think creditor list balance equal 370,000. Think why we have to prepare reconciliation. Think we are going to prepare financial statement. All the organizations should be applied these process. Think what is the process? From the beginning, changes in resource of the business organization should be recognized as a transaction and events. Second one, you have to prepare source documents. Then information should be recorded in the prime end books. Then information included in the prime end books should be recorded in the ledger. Anna itana record karana kota tama meka thandirenne. When information recorded in the ledger accounts, individual debtors and creditors should be removed from the general ledger. We have to maintain separate ledger for debtors. Those are called debtors ledger and creditors ledger. In this situation, in the general ledger, you have to maintain only one ledger accounts. It is called debtor control accounts, creditor control accounts. An individual creditors account available creditors ledger, single entry system should be applied. Therefore, creditors list can be prepared in the creditors ledger. If all the transactions are recorded correctly, creditor control account balance should be equal creditor list balance. Think if it for creditors, credit purchase, purchase return, cash paid for creditors, and discount issued. Normally, credit purchase effect for creditor increase. All other thing, it means cash paid for creditors, discount issues, and purchase return effect for creditor decrease. If those are recorded correctly, creditor control account balance should be equal creditor list balance. But if those two balance are not equal, it means errors occur sometime general ledger, sometime creditors ledger. In this situation, reason for difference should be provided. Therefore, we have to prepare reconciliation statement. This is the first method. All the reason for difference should be included. Now, second method, there's adjusted creditor control accounts and prepare the statement of creditors reconciliation based on adjusted creditor control accounts. Now, prepare the adjusted creditor control account and statement of reconciliation. Then මොකද වෙන්නේ? මේ ටික බෙදිලා යනවා මේ දෙක අතර. Errors occur in the general ledger should be adjusted control accounts. Errors occur in the creditors ledger should be included in the statement of reconciliation. Right. Recommend 2 and 3 should be done together. Prepare the format. Adjusted creditor control accounts as well as creditors reconciliation. Adjusted creditor control account as well as creditors reconciliation. Recommend 2 and 3. Prepare the format. adjusted creditor control account as well as creditors reconciliation. Thing format. Adjusted creditor control accounts, then statement of reconciliation. This is a format. Statement of reconciliation, creditors reconciliation, as a basis here should be included adjusted creditor control account balance. First one, draw the format like that. Second methods, errors occur in the general ledger should be adjusted control accounts. And errors occur in the creditors ledger should be included in the creditors reconciliation. Then think how to, what kind of information should be added and what kind of information should be deduct in the reconciliation statement. Right now think about example. From the beginning, take the control account balance. From the beginning, take the creditor control account balance. Credit is a liability, record values in 1000. It has given creditor control account balance 950. Creditor control account balance is given. Liability as a balance brought forward credit side. Take the balance from the beginning. Take the balance from the beginning. Creditor control accounts. Credit is a liability. Therefore, credit side as a balance brought forward. Credit side as a balance brought forward, record values in 1000, creditor control account balance is given 950 as a balance brought forward. Credit side. Now think about transaction number one. Errors occur in the general ledger, control account should be adjusted. And errors occur in the creditors ledger should be included in statement of reconciliation. Think transaction number one, add or deduct, think about. Where we have to adjust? Cash payment journal total value. On a journal wala total like a varadunoth, eva anivaram control like a tama effect pinna, total like a varadunoth. Cash payment journal total amounts. Cash payment journal. Total amount of creditors. Methane total amount of creditors win on a cash payment journal. Total amount of creditors. Creditors column make me balance up. Cash payment journal. Total amount of creditors. 850,000 has been credited. 580,000 in the creditors control accounts. Ona varadi deka tiyena balan. Normally cash paid for creditors, cash account debit, creditor control account debit. Therefore, cash payment for creditors should be recorded debit side of the creditor control accounts. But it has recorded credit side. Debit patra daan no ni meka. Daala thi ni credit patra. Ina debit patra daala nae ni, ina meka debit patra thi enna tona, credit patra me daala thi ni ka nati vinna ani patra ganna tona. Therefore, total value should be debit now. Side and amount both are not correct. Normally, cash payment for creditors should be recorded debit side of the creditor control accounts. But it has recorded credit side. Therefore, now it should be recorded debit side. Total value. Total value equal 1,430,000. Recorded incorrect side. Therefore, it is fit for suspense accounts. Therefore, description as a suspense. Transaction first one, effect for suspense accounts. Transaction number one, effect for suspense accounts. Think like that second transaction also. Think add or deduct. Where we have to adjust? Errors occur in the general ledger, control account should be adjusted. Errors occur in the creditors ledger should be included statement of reconciliation. Then second transaction where we have pledges, credit side of individual creditors. Individual creditors, think about credit side under constants. If errors occur in the individual creditors' accounts, those should be recorded in the reconciliation statement. Now think, what is effect for individual creditors' account balance? Then think, what is effect for list balance? Credit side of individual creditors under constants. As a result of that, individual creditors' account balance decrease. If individual creditors' account balance decrease, list balance also decrease. එනම් closing balance එකත් අඩු වෙන්න තමයි effect වෙලා තියෙන්නේ. If effect for closing balance decrease, those are should be deduct. Therefore, second transaction should be deduct. 500,000. Second transaction should be deduct. Effect for individual creditors' account balance decrease. Therefore, creditor list balance decrease. Therefore, closing balance decrease. Therefore, should be deduct 500,000. Think when some information included in the reconciliation, how to decide add or deduct? Think about. See the effect for closing balance. යටට ගත්තු බැලන්ස් එක වැඩි වෙන්න ඉෆෙක්ට් වෙනවා නම් ඇඩ් කරන්න. යටට ගත්තු බැලන්ස් එක අඩු වෙන්න ඉෆෙක්ට් වෙනවා නම් ඩිඩක්ට් කරන්න. That is the theory relevant for reconciliation. Then in third transaction. Purchase return 8,000 was debited to the creditor control accounts. පැත්ත හරි. Debit පැත්තට දාපු එක හරි. But amount is not correct. Purchase return. දැන් මෙතන කියන්නේ purchase return journal එක වැදුනා කියලා නෙමෙයි කියන්නේ. Journal එක වැරදුනොත් suspense account එන්නේ නැහැ. But purchase return 8,000 was debited to the credit control accounts. Control එකේ තමයි වැරදිලා තියෙන්නේ. එතකොට suspense account එනවා. එක තැනක් විතරයි වැරදින්නේ. Journal එක වැරදුනා කිව්වොත් suspense account එන්නේ නැහැ. Purchase return 8,000 was debited to the creditor control account as 800,000. Control එක විතරයි වැරදිලා තියෙන්නේ. Correct value 8,000 should be debit 8,000, but debited 800,000. And then credit කරන්න ඕනේ වැඩිපුර debit වෙච්ච ගාන. Should be credit 720 description as a suspense, not purchase return. Description as a suspense, second transaction. Reason errors occur only creditors control accounts. If errors occur only one ledger accounts, it is effect for suspense account also. Therefore, this is third transaction. And think about fourth one. Think where we have to adjust, how to adjust. First one, decide where we have to adjust. Ekena control ekata deyanne rec ekata deyanne kiyala balan. Think about fourth one. Credit purchase to Sunil rupees 70,000 was credited to the Sunil accounts as a 70,000. Sunil is a individual creditors. Varadila tiyenne individual creditors lage. Therefore, individual creditors available in the creditors ledger. Therefore, those should be recorded in the creditors reconciliation. Individual kattiya varadunoth list ekata effect wenna. Errors occur in the creditors ledger should be recorded reconciliation statement. Now think, what is effect for Sunil account balance? Think, what is effect for list balance? Then decide add or deduct. Credit purchase to Sunil 70,000 was credited to the Sunil account as a 700,000. Normally, credit purchase effect for creditor increase, but should be recorded 70,000. It has recorded already 700,000. Vadipura credit karala, Vadipura add karala. Purchase effect for credit increase. Therefore, effect for individual creditors account balance increase. Sunil account balance increase. Therefore, list balance also increase. Closing balance increase. Therefore, last transaction should be add. Credit purchase to Sunil, 7,000 was credited to the Sunil account as 700,000. As a result of that, effect for Sunil account balance increase, list balance increase, closing balance increase, therefore should be added. Therefore, fourth transaction should be added. Difference value equals 630,000. Record values in 1,000. Right now, take the adjusted control account balance and complete reconciliation statement. මේ පාඩම ගොඩාක් ළමයි තේරුම් ගන්න අඩුයි. මේ විදිහට ටික ටික අල්ලගෙන try කරන්න. Reconciliation they are definitely in the paper. Sometimes it has given company, sometimes it has given partnership, sometimes it has given sole proprietorship. All the organization, those kind of steps should be applied. We are going to prepare. අපි මේ යන්නේ trial balance එක හදාගන්න යන්නේ. ගාන හදන්න. In the general ledger. Therefore, when some information recorded in the ledger, control account balance should be equal list balance. If those two balances are not equal, reason for difference should be provided. Two method can be applied. Now complete. Take the adjusted credit control account balance. Normal credit side increase. Take the credit side total amounts. Take that value debit side. Difference value balance carried out. First one, adjusted credit control account balance. Closing balance should be calculated. Normally, credit is a liability. Credit side increase. Therefore, credit side total amount equal 1,670. Take that value debit side. Then difference value as balance carry down. Take the balance. Difference value as balance carry down. Therefore, difference value equal 240. Balance carry down from debit side to credit side. That value balance brought forward credit side. 240,000. Then take that value in the statement of reconciliation as a basis. For the basic with the pigane adjust karapu balance control again. 240,000. Then take plus value and take minus value. Gana hariyata hadu thema closing balance should be equal creditor list balance. Take the plus value total amounts 630. This one plus this one take answer. This one here total money equal 870. Then deduction total value equal 500. Deduct take the answer equal 37. Then harinang make the my creditor list take a balance. This is the creditor list balance. Now see the creditor list balance. Creditor list balance equal 370,000. Think adjusted credit control account as well as statement of creditors reconciliation. Two methods. First method without adjusting creditor control accounts. Control ke balance ke adjust karan natu hadana. In this situation, all the reason for difference should be included. Think first methods. This is second methods. First method, all the reason for difference should be included. This is a requirement one. This is answer for requirement one. Requirement first one. This is answer requirement one. And this is requirement two. Adjusted credit control accounts. And this is the requirement three. Based on adjusted credit control accounts balance, you have to know how to prepare a statement of creditors reconciliation. Adjusted credit control account and statement of creditors reconciliation. This is second methods. based on adjusted creditor control accounts, you have to know how to prepare creditors reconciliation. And first methods without adjusting creditor control account balance. In this situation, all the reasons for difference should be included. Think how to decide add or deduct. Creditors reconciliation. That question number third one. Take a gathering hadan. Third one and fourth one gathering hadan. Yana question number 5 and 6 for it. Same information, only numbers change. Make an answer mom pass it down, will hadan make a Yana question number 5 and 6 for it. This is a past paper question relevant for reconciliation. On a term test, read carefully question number 5 and 6. Think what could be the answer. This is a past paper question. Think what could be the answer. First one, read carefully. Think about requirements. Think what would be the answer question number 5 and 6. Read carefully. Relevant for debtors reconciliation. I have discussed last week. On MCQ, A roll paper, how question ek me din. It has given balance of debtor control accounts in the general ledger of the entity as at 31st March 2021. 500,000. Think about debtor control account balance. Debtor control account balance 500,000. It has given control account balance. Debtor control accounts. However, this balance did not agree with total balance of extracted from debtor's ledger. Total balance of extracted from debtor's ledger can debtor list balance. This is the debtor list balance. It has given the total balance of extracted from debtor ledger balance. Total balance of extracted from debtor's ledger can debtor list balance. However, this balance did not agree. And following were the reward in subsequent investigation. Given reason for difference. Some errors occur in the general ledger. Some errors occur in the debtors ledger. Now those are relevant for debtors. Think what are the transaction effect for debtors? For the old Matakargan, debtors are effect penimono. Credit sales, sales return, cash received from debtor, discount allowed, bad debts. Which are the known? Effect for debtors, credit sales. Normally, credit sales, effect for debtor increase. Then sales return. Discount allowed, bad debts, cash receipts. Those are effect for debtor decrease. Then over ekko varadi patra dala, natham varadi amount ekak karan, natham balance kon varadi la, othama denne den apita. Right, now see the requirements. Total of debtors balance. Debtors balance. Debtors balance means list balance. Extracted from debtors ledger. Before correcting above errors. Before correcting above errors, it means they ask debtors list balance. Correct current car imbalance list. That is a debtor list balance. Total of debtors, debtors mean individual debtors balance extracted from the debtors ledger before correcting above errors. That is a debtor list balance. They ask debtor list balance. Therefore, here requirement, they ask debtor list balance. Think how to calculate debtor list balance. They ask debtor list balance. And six, they ask correct balance of debtor control accounts. Debtor control account, they ask correct balance. Correct balance means adjusted debtor control account balance they ask. Therefore, you have to prepare adjusted debtor control account as well as statement of reconciliation. Now, you have to prepare adjusted debtor control accounts and statement of debtors reconciliation. Right, draw the requirements. Sixth, they ask adjusted debtor control account balance. The correct balance of debtors control accounts, correct balance, that is the adjusted debtor control accounts, adjusted debtor control account balance. Right, prepare the adjusted debtor control accounts and statement of reconciliation. This is a past paper question. Right, now draw the requirements. Adjusted debtor control accounts, P accounts, like that, adjusted debtor control accounts. Adjusted debtor control accounts, first one, draw the format. Then prepare statement of debtors reconciliation. Statement of debtors reconciliation. Topic, statement of debtors reconciliation, record values in 1000. Topic, statement of debtors reconciliation. Statement of debtors reconciliation. Topic, statement of debtors reconciliation. පුළුවන් කටි හදන්න බලන්න තනියෙන් statement of debtors reconciliation. Statement of debtors reconciliation. Record values in 1000. Record values in 1000. Statement of debtors reconciliation from the beginning. Balance as per adjusted debtor control accounts. Record values in 1000. From the beginning, balance as per adjusted debtor control accounts. Adjusted debtor control accounts. Adjusted debtor control accounts. Some information we have to add. Therefore, addition space for that. Some information should be added. Space for that. Then some information we have deduct. Deduction. Space for that. Then closing balance should be equal. Closing balance should be equal. Debtor list balance. Therefore, closing balance, debtor list balance. Debtor list balance. Right, now it has given adjusted debtor control account balance is given. Now think what errors occur in the general ledger, control account should be adjusted. Errors occur in the debtors ledger should be included in the reconciliation. Think how to decide add or deduct. See the effect for closing balance. If effect for closing balance increase, should be added. If effect for closing balance decrease, should be deduct. Now, in transaction number one, first one, take the adjusted debtor control account balance. It has given debtor control account balance. That value should be included as a balance brought forward in the adjusted debtor control accounts. Dannne katti hadan try karanna balan. Given from the beginning, balance as per debtor control accounts in the general ledger 500,000. Take that value. Debtor is assets. Therefore, balance brought forward debit side 500. As a 500 balance brought forward. Record values in 1000. Now think first transaction where we have to adjust. How to adjust? Then මේ දෙකෙන් කොහෙද යන්නේ කියලා ඉස්සරම තේරුම් ගන්න. මොකද්ද කරන්න කියලා ඊට පස්සේ හිතන්න. What is the theory? If errors occur in the general ledger, control account should be adjusted. If errors occur in the debtors ledger, should be included in the reconciliation statement. Think about first one. Decide add or deduct. On a past papers for the interview, relevant for debtors reconciliation. Check 180,000 received from debtor. Check received can cash receipts. Checks cash both are equal. Check of 180,000 receipts from debtor during the month of March 2021 have been recorded only. Cash receipt journal, think payment books, and respective account of debtors ledger. Debtors ledger ki record karala. Ena individual kattiye varadila nae. However, this has not been posted to the general ledger. It has not recorded general ledger. Think control account available in the general ledger. Errors effect for control accounts. What is the transaction? Check receipts. It is equal cash receipts. Not recorded in the general ledger. Completely omitted. Cash receipt from debtor. Cash account debit. Debtor control account credit. One of them suspense account in it. Where did the general ledger record karana me? Completely omitted in the general ledger. Prime end books, cash receipt journal, that is a prime end books. Prime end books will record Kerala, but it has not recorded in the general ledger. Completely omitted. Control account available in the general ledger. Therefore, transaction number one, effect for debtor control accounts. What is the transaction? Cash receipt from debtor. Check receipt from debtor equal cash receipt from debtor. Cash account debit, debtor control account credit. Therefore, 180 first transaction should be record credit side as a cash. As a cash control. Think double entry cash control account debit, debtor control account credit, transaction number one. Think here it is given clearly. The cash receipt journal and respective account of debtors ledger recorded cash receipt journal like record karala and respective account of debtors ledger individual kattiyath hariyata record karala. However, this has not been posted to the general ledger. It has not recorded in the general ledger. It has not recorded in the general ledger. Therefore, it is effect for control accounts. Think first transaction. Cash account debit, debtor control account credit. Think second one also. Second transaction, think about where we have registered. Second transaction, think where we have registered, how to register. Credit sales. $520,000 has been recorded in the sales journal as a $250,000. thing, how to register second transaction? Credit sales 520,000 has been recorded in the sales journal as 250,000. Sales journal is a prime in the books. Recorded 250,000. However, this has been correctly recorded in the debtor's ledger. It is also effect for controlled accounts. Debtor's ledger ka hari. Ena varadila thiyenne general ledger ki. Credit sales equal 520,000. But it has recorded in the sales journal 250,000. It is also not effect for suspense accounts. Journal is a prime in the books. Therefore, it is effect for both sales accounts as well as debtor control accounts. Think credit sales correct value equal 520,000, but it has recorded 250,000. Think difference value how much? Errors occur in the general ledger. It is also effect for control accounts. Therefore, difference value equal 250,000. So 207,000. Difference value equal 270,000. Credit sales. It has recorded correctly debtor's ledger. Think credit sales 520,000 has been recorded in the sales journal 250,000. However, this has been correctly recorded in the debtor's ledger. In a debtor's ledger ke prashnayak na reconciliation ekata yanne na. Therefore, errors effect for control accounts, general ledger. Sales undercasted. Normally, debtor control account debit, sales account credit. Therefore, it has recorded undercasted value. Therefore, difference 270,000. Also, debtor control account debit, sales account credit. Therefore, 207,000 should be debit adjusted debtor control account as a sales. Therefore, second transaction also should be recorded adjusted debtor control accounts. Debtor control account debit, sales account credit. Think sales recorded undercasted value. If errors occur in the general ledger, those are effect for control accounts. Then think third transaction. Think where we have to adjust, how to adjust. If errors occur in the debtor's ledger, those are should be recorded statement of reconciliation. Think third transaction. This is a past paper question. Bad debts written off amounting 50,000 has been correctly recorded in the general ledger. Think general ledger recorded correctly. Enang control ekata effect wenne naha. However, this has not been recorded in the respective debtors accounts in the debtors ledger. Bad debts not recorded. Bad debts not recorded. Think as a result of that. Think what is effect for individual debtors account balance. Bad debts not recorded individual debtors accounts. Normally bad debts effect for debtor decrease, but it has not recorded. Normally, bad debts effect for debtor decrease. It has not recorded. Therefore, effect for individual debtor's account balance increase. Therefore, as a result of third transaction, individual debtor's balance, individual debtor's balance increase. Individual debtor's balance increase by 50,000. Bad debts normally effect for debtor decrease, but it has not recorded. Therefore, effect for individual debtor balance increase. Therefore, list balance also increase. List balance increase. Therefore, closing balance increased. Therefore, should be added. Therefore, third transaction should be recorded. Statement of reconciliation, how records should be added. Reason, effect for individual debtor balance increase. Therefore, list balance increase. Therefore, closing balance increase. Therefore, should be added. Value equal 50,000. Values in 1,000. Think like that fourth transaction. Think fourth transaction also, add or deduct. Where we have to adjust. Balance of 8,000 has been omitted in extracting balance from debtor's ledger. On a list එක හදනකොට balance එක omit වෙලා. Think what is effect for list balance. Debtors ledger එකේ වැරදිලා තියෙනවා. Effect for list should be included reconciliation. Think what is effect for list balance. Think what is effect for closing balance. Think add or deduct. A balance rupees 80,000 has been omitted in extracting balance from debtors ledger. Therefore, as a result of that errors, effect for debtor list balance decrease. Effect for debtor list balance decrease. Effect for debtor list balance decrease. Therefore, here debtor list balance. As a result of that error, effect for debtor list balance. Debtor list balance decreased. Debtor list balance decreased by 80,000. Effect for debtor list balance decreased by 80,000. Therefore, effect for closing balance also decreased. Debtor list balance, closing balance also decreased. Therefore, that value should be deduct. 80,000. Fourth transaction should be deduct. Fourth transaction should be deduct. 80,000. Record values in 1,000. Now take the adjusted control account balance. Take the adjusted control account balance. Then complete statement of reconciliation. From the beginning, try to complete adjusted control account balance. Take the adjusted control account balance. Then try to complete statement of reconciliation. Then think about answer. Therefore, debit side increase. Debit side total money equals 770,000. Take that value credit side. Take that value credit side. Then difference value balance carry down. 770,000 minus 180,000. Therefore, adjusted debtor control account balance equal 590,000. Therefore, here balance carry down. Now see the requirement also. That value should be included as a balance brought forward debit side. Balance brought forward. Then that value should be included in statement of reconciliation also. Closing balance of adjusted debtor control account balance equal 590,000. Closing balance of adjusted debtor control account balance equal 590. That value should be included here. Then take the addition and deduction. Take the closing balance of debtor list. Closing balance of debtor list, think about. Now see the requirement also. Think about requirement also. Take the plus value total amounts. Total plus value equal 50,000. And this one plus this one, take answer here. ₹590 plus 50, take the answer, equal ₹640. Then deduction total value. Deduction total value within brackets, 80,000. Then here answer equal 560. Therefore, this is the balance as per debtor list. Balance as per debtor list, 560. Therefore, this is the debtor list balance. Now think about answer. And this is the adjusted control account balance. This is a past paper question. Now think what would be the answer question number 5 and 6. Think question number 5 and 6. Right, question number 5, they ask total debtors balance extracted from debtors ledger before correcting above errors. This is the debtor ledger balance. It has available debtors reconciliation. Debtor list balance equal 560. Therefore, question number 5, answer third one. Question number 5, answer third one. They ask debtor list balance before correcting above errors. As well as 6, they ask the correct balance of debtor control accounts. As at 31st March 21, correct balance of debtor control account mean adjusted debtor control account balance. Therefore, question number 6, answer fourth one. MCQ, there are 50 questions available in the paper. Very important. Out of 100, 50 marks relevant for MCQ. Debtors and creditors reconciliation. Think debtors and creditors reconciliation. We are going to prepare financial statement. Process එකක් විදිහට මතක තියාගන්න. ඒතර තමයි ලේසි. Lesson විදිහට නෙමෙයි. Process එකක් විදිහට. We are going to prepare financial statement for sole proprietorships, partnerships and company. How to prepare financial statement? Think about step number 1, 2, 3, 4 like that. From the beginning, all the organization changes in resource of the business organization should be recognized as a transaction and events. That is step number 1. Second one, those kind of information. Then information should be collected by using source documents. Information should be collected by using source documents. Next one, information included in the source document should be recorded in the prime end books. Prime end books. Cash receipt journal, cash payment journal. Purchase journal, purchase return journal. Sales journal, sales return journal. Petty cash payment journal. General journal. After that, information included in the prime end books should be recorded in the ledger. General ledger, debtors ledger, and creditors ledger. All the individual debtors and creditors account should be removed from the general ledger. You have to maintain separate ledger for debtors and separate ledger for creditors. We have to maintain separate ledger as a debtors ledger and creditors ledger. Double entry system should be applied only in the general ledger. Debtors and creditors ledger, single entry system should be applied. Therefore, trial balance can be prepared only general ledger. Debtors and creditors ledger, trial balance අපිට හදන්න බෑ. Double entry-යක් නෑ. Therefore, debtors and creditors ledger, you have to prepare debtor list, creditors list. If those are recorded correctly, debtor list balance should be equal debtor control account balance. Creditor list balance should be equal creditor control account balance. If those two balances are not equal, reason for difference should be provided. Therefore, we have to prepare debtor reconciliation and creditors reconciliation. Question number 3 and 4 hadanna gedarin hadanna puluwanda kiyala balanna taniyen ඊට පස්සේ. ඒකේ answer එක මම දානවා ඊළඟ class තියෙන දවසට කලින්. සාමාන්‍යයෙන් class එක තියෙන්නේ Chandudai. Thursday. Monday and Thursday. The Monday Samani class again 6 to 8:30. Have I Thursday class again 9 to 11? Well, Samar Lamani class, you know, 6 to 8:30. At question number 3 and 4, Hadan Gidering, Tanning Hadan Pulan Kilabalan. Prashna Tiranahan Balan. That question at the Pilata Sambamo. Good night. I go on.